sini sikit. Okay, habis try dulu.
Tunggu jap. Habis nak pergi sana. Tukar baju dulu. Tu je, jap, tunggu jap. Kita tengok. Tengok jap. Oh, what is this? Interesting. I want that.
In the Underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the Underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down.
What?
Till next time, stay safe, and remember your mental health is just as important.
Hmm, yeah. Huh? Crime in progress. How to start?
How to watch it?
How to start this? Oh. Challenge fail, baby. One more time.
Try crawling on walls to position yourself to take them.
I'm not letting those spider hostages down. Gotta sneak.
Running. Search behaviors.
Yeah. Habis tekan ni triangle.
You up? Oh, right. Take me.
Habis buat salah.
Save me my
explode.
Oh, sana ada orang kat sana. Triangle.
Someone will save me, please. If you're going to do amazing work like that all the time, Miles.
One more time. I like that. It's a puzzle.
If you listen to Jonah, you might think that I'm only in this to get attention. Costume crusader, cavorts for cameras. But I'll tell you what. Anonymity is what I really crave. Helping people is always a good thing. But helping them when they don't know who you are? Helping just to help?
No.
Man, that's where it's at. I think that's why I love stealth. It's ego-free heroism. Doing good, just to do good.
It's a nice way to think about things. Like that.
Running idle behavior.
They spotted you.
Now try again.
One more time.
One time, this guy had his own dudes to take one of his cherry balls hostage. Some kind of wackadoo insurance fraud scheme.
Yeah.
This fancy schmancy auditorium, saving all these well-to-do society types one by one. Real nail biter. When I finally rescued everyone, you know how they thanked me? Gave me the tiniest, driest slice ever from their fisk-shaped celebratory cake. Wasn't even a good piece from like his face or something. It was his shoe. They gave me fisk shoe cake. Arf.
Man, I want to see that cake now.
Running. Search behaviors.
Here, take five.
Going. Detected. Alert. Evidence of hostile activity detected. Auditory alert. Possible intruder.
Okay.
Challenge failed.
You saw me. Now try again.
Orang Belanda hitam.
How did I do it? How did I do it the first time?
Oh, Abi, game's gone.
Game's over.
One false step, you might be okay. Someone else's life could change forever. If there's ever a time when you want to be 110%, this is it.
Yeah.
Stay focused, keep calm, and make a plan. Don't gamble with other folks' lives. That's right.
Eh?
Sorry, Miles, gotta rest.
Hey, apa ni? Game ni rosak ke?
Someone else's life could change forever.
What's that? If there's ever a time when you want to be 110%,
this is it.
Again? Stay focused. No good. They saw you. Keep trying. Last one. Kalau bengong juga, tak
payahlah.
Last one, baby girl.
One time? Fisk hired his own dude to take one of his charity balls hostage. Some kind of wacky-doo insurance fraud scheme. I had to creep through this fancy-schmancy auditorium, saving all these well-to-do society types one by one. Real nailed them. When I finally rescued everyone, you know how they thanked me? They gave me the tiniest, driest slice ever from their Fisk-shaped celebratory cake. Wasn't even a good piece from, like, his face or something. It was his shoe. He gave me Fisk shoe cake. Hard.
Man, I want to see that cake. Neck time, bro.
Man, this hostage position is really uncomfortable. Oh, thank you, Spider-Man.
You up? Oh, right. Fake people.
Attempting to reacquire visual tracking.
Tak boleh.
Evil holograms. Crud, they saw you.
Tak boleh. I hate this game.
Thought I'd get away with that.
Game susah. Tengok sekejap. Venom jump. Wow. Is ne. Stuff take down. Grab straight down tag enemy. Oh, I see. Scan environment. Okay. Nah. Okay, habis pula main. Habis pergi dekat. Eh, tak ada. How to exit the mission? Now I want to exit the mission. How to quit the mission? Habis pergi dekat kat situ lah. Habis pergi. Abang the mission. X. Go. Kat white. Ai. Pergilah tu. Main je tak apa.
Hey, I'm gonna have to be the disappointed. Now because of Jared, he's actually doing a fine job for a change.
Tu kuning. Putih.
I'm disappointed. Once again, some of you have allowed yourselves to be convinced that it's okay for a complete stranger with
nanti bagi
Abby. Zero legal authority to parade around in a Halloween costume pretending to be some kind of saint. And once again, that misplaced faith resulted in an unimaginable disaster. The truth is, it doesn't matter if you think Spider-Man. It doesn't even Kidding. Matter if he thinks it.
Happy holidays, Spider.
Matters. Yeah.
Go.
Every time something gets destroyed in this city, he's there. Or now, he's frozen.
Go.
Ask yourself.
Yeah. Lucky.
Can
go.
Really to
oh, wow.
And where will it all end? Spider-Woman?
No bad. Ooh. Lucky is straight, Lucky.
Enjoy these important messages.
Ooh. Laka, laka. Main je, habis main je. Wow. Wow. Situ. Wow. Oh, dead. Tolong. Mana? Oh, you lah. Big guy.
How can they have a shootout with this many civilians around? I gotta step in.
Hey, y'all. How about we find a less chaotic way to settle this, huh?
Labira. Eh, I'm dead. Harga patut. What a difficult game. Yeah. Janganlah pegang tu. Ni kenapa dia rosak ni habis pegang. Betul tak? Nah, nah. Oh, hi. Whoa! No! No!
Let's spice things up, shall we? This challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose, let's go!
Sometimes you gotta take a leap of faith. Get ready to swing!
Woo-hoo-hoo. Man, that was dope!
Nothing beats a good web swing. Except maybe sprinting straight up a building to find all
nah.
The laws of gravity. That goes pretty close.
Oh man, I got this! I got this!
Great, four! Let's try some wall run. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running. Love it. Come on, come on. Almost there.
Spectacular.
Yeah.
Stay in New York.
Just nice.
Stay focused and you can can leap back in the air immediately after landing. Basically turns you into a human bouncy ball. Good times.
Quick recovery. Good call.
Tukar baju. Yang mana? Ni. Hai. Lagi cantik. Jom kita fly. What is that? Payback. Okay.
Nak try.
Tempat.
Hey, my buds, dudes, and pals.
Tempat.
New York wasn't exciting enough during the holidays. There is now a tropical storm / hurricane creeping its way up the coast. Oh yeah, just like that movie where the boat gets flipped over by a big wave.
Kedai toys.
You know? Oh, that's over. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are going to move out. So now's a great time to donate to your local shelter. Till next time, remember to check your credit score annually. You get one free report per year, so be responsible. Bye!
Do you diet, or is this natural?
Ah! Ada car.
Pardon me. Really him.
Wow, wow, oh, ada orang cium lah. Oh, I'm dead. Wow. Di mana? Wow. Wow. Wanna apa? Wanna gay? Wow.
Wait, I'll be there. Thanks, Apis. Nak tengok ada tak? Tu apa tu? What's that? Ni ni ni, what's this? Hooey.
I need this way more than you do underground.
Bina upgrade. Bina upgrade. Bina upgrade. Ambi nak upgrade. Ambi nak upgrade. Tak boleh upgrade. Ambi nak agip. Ambi nak agip. Ambi nak agip. Tak boleh agip. Ambi nak agip. Ambi nak agip. Tak boleh agip. Apa pun. Bodoh bodoh. Semua bodoh. Mana yang tu?
Today I have the honor of welcoming Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactor, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right. We've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart. She's a great role model for young women. But I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home for New Yorkers. But I guess some people just have a hard time with change.
Let me give you some advice. One highly successful man.
Ooh, found it.
You know what I like to say?
Inside.
To
what? How to go there?
You and the horse you rode it on.
Okay, I admire.
Sorry,
your
I destroy
conviction.
You.
You're a man who's not afraid to pay a fine in order to make your point.
Fine? What do you mean? Jared, how much? Do your editing thing!
Yeah! Miles Morales.
Alright, that's Spider-Man? Enough of that. Later, Spider-Man.
Yeah? Oh no!
Oh, say a civilian.
Had a crime, had a crime.
Who are these jerks that think they can just beat up innocent people?
I've got Mace.
Oh no, she's got Mace.
Stay back, I'll use it, I swear.
Hey, leave him alone.
Get them, focus on Spider-Man.
Boleh sekarang lah.
Pergi ke sini. We're here, Spider-Man.
Glad I was here in time.
Ah. Oren. Kuning. Tak tahu lah. Wow. So pro. Wow, so fast. Very nice. Duduk. Duduk je. Duduk je. Wow. You dead. Dead Morales.
That chase looks crazy. Someone could get hit.
Figo, the Figo book.
Hey friends.
What the Friday?
Satellite branch in Harlem.
I be Friday, y'all. Buda kiti ya. Aba buda kiti. Apa kada bad guy?
This is where the whole new phone project.
Apa kada bad guy? Apa kada bad guy? Apa abi pergi dulu. Abi ke pokok bad guy. Apa pada buat bad guy. Bad guy ada bad guy. Buat ambil guys tu. Kau bawa lagi. Pukul lah. Pukul. Kena. Lagi ya. Apa? Batu boleh pergi dekat dalam tu. Boleh. Pergi dekat dalam tu.
Fried the generator.
Nice.
Can't believe that actually.
Kita
kat
dalam tu bush.
And I'm in.
Me, sakit baju tu sakit. Hey. Hey. Mama. Mau ambil apa pandai? Apa bodoh?
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards.
It's me.
Christmas break sure is different this year.
And
eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way?
Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Ambil cabi dua satu. Tu ambil dua satu. Big guy.
If it's underground, kill them. Spider-Man or Tinkerer, detain.
Ambil pukul lah. Bush, big, the bully.
Damn, Miles.
Go up, Bob. Oh, buddy.
You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron?
Come back, guy.
You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into. Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here,
then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Remote mines. Use them.
Big guy.
Don't get caught.
Sipak. Apa? Biar aku pergi ke situ.
How'd you do that?
Saya boleh pergi. Biar tahu aku pergi ke situ. Sebaik baik kereta. Hei. Thank you. Takut. Tapi tak ada itu.
Thank you. jamban lah.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages? Nah, that was in Harlem.
Oh. Rhino took out a whole power plant.
Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
That is crazy, boy.
Should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say, yeah.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of Nuform survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
What the hell, Simon?
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
Retirement.
My uncle's the proud.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Go alert! We got company! There we go. Checking it out.
Invisible, yes. Baby.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast.
Sala.
Use that terminal.
Where should I go? Oh, sana.
Wait a second.
Tak payahlah. Sini berit ke?
There's more labs around the city? With a new form reactor in each one.
My wife will run away.
I need to shut these down.
Macam mana Abi nak tua ni? Macam mana Abi nak menjadi tua? Yahoo, ya benda benda.
Get moving. Security will show up soon. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom.
Ah, jumpa dah phone dia.
Way past that fan. And all those guys too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Once all the reactors are in, people will stop complaining.
Siesta time.
Any vibe for new orders?
Wait, the Prowler?
thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot, a lot.
No. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
Be quick about this, nephew. I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks. Dang.
Oh, I need to hold it, eh?
For the wires? What wires? Ya, salah makan.
Battery needs a charge. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is.
Okay. Core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Ben!
That wasn't me!
Industrial sabotage, Rick? Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop it! I can stop this!
No! No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben!
Someone else is in there. Find out now.
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started.
What? Save people?
Can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unk.
Unk!
Please. Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unk.
Now, I don't know how to do this.
Just like the generator outside! Only you!
What are you doing? Stop! All right. You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway, now!
Oh no, I'm dead!
Right now,
it's like it's
dare me again.
The phone is dead.
I
You alright?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane.
Doing good job.
But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Oh no. They have a shield now, baby.
They've got orders to capture.
Why? What do they want?
Study you, interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let me.
Ah! I'm dead! Cannot play this. We need to stop. Yeah-hoo! We won! Maybe not.
Let's go, before more of them
show
up. Whoa!
Camouflage?
Super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left, I'll take the right.
Oh, me and a brawler! The heck? I'm dead. Whoa! Combo.
Trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the other.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
She's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. Brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut,
Maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Okay, I should call Finn.
No, no.
I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. And I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before. Maybe we could reconsider?
No.
Right. No, of course not. Just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah. But, it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like it was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I could take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like, lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well,
dah bida.
Esok pula.
Ya, pergi makan dulu. Dah. Dah habis. Bye-bye. Janeh.